Ready, set, go!
Gracing the screens nationwide on none other than RuPaul's Drag Race Season 11. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
She said, you continue to be an inspiration, and I said, I fucking hate you.
I'm done, it's Plastique. They look like ovaries.
That's actually really good.
And you know what?
You're here. So good. I didn't eat that, but.
Okay. Plastique Tiara on social media.
Yes, Plastique Tiara. Plastique with a Q-U-E, Tiara.
No. As opposed to what?
Just Plastic.
Plastic. Well, then your name would be Plastique Tiara.
Plastique Tiara.
Your name is Plastique Tiara.
Plastique Tiana.
Q-U-E.
That's gonna be my Plastique Tiana. That's my fish name.
Plastique Tiana.
Uh-huh.
Plastique Tiara. There we go.
Plastique Tiara. Airy.
Here we see this thing.
I love that she just kept her knees hairy. People don't do that anymore.
They don't.
No.
I look the best. I smell the best. This is my runway.
I guess I would kind of go with Brooklyn, but she's my mom. I would do it, I would kind of go with Soju, but she's my sister. It's just a big incest. So, none.
What is that?
Plastic.
Now explain to me, why does this picture look like me?
It looks like it. Look, you are so pretty.
Wow, it is really pretty.
I think I've seen you with a filter like that.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Y'all see this? There ain't no filter, okay?
Fucking bus. And she changed her profile picture to my picture? Oh, I'm missing me on a fucking bus!
That's so cute.
Recite your favorite pickup line to this stuffed animal. I just want to bury myself in you.
Yes, bitch!
My penis literally just like...
You turned me into a heterosexual woman.
Wait, what if I was like, do you want to get stuffed tonight? Because I want to bury myself in you.
There it is, that's the complete joke. That's the complete joke.
So I got my drag name from My Little Pony. There was this one pony, her name was Diamond Tiara. She was the prettiest one, she was the cutest one. But Diamond, everyone has Diamond in their name. I just didn't want to be another Diamond.
Fuck my drag, right?
Here she is, Plastique Tiara.
What category are we on right now? What category?
And with natural willow bark.
Get in there.
Oh, yeah.
Give it to me.
I'm just like shook.
Oh, you are shook.
I have very little acting experience. However, I want to show the judges that I can be more than just the prettiest one. So.
Next hand.
Bitch, you know I got one hand and I will gut you with it.
Can you say it again for me?
Charisma num.
It's gonna take me a lot of chapstick and a lot of clear mascara, but we're gonna get through it together. Watch me go from this to this. And I know a lot of y'all might be thinking, oh, she's actually a lot funnier now that she's eliminated. You're right. Why me? I just want to win Drag Race. That didn't work. I just want to show people how I do my makeup. That didn't work either. And I put a lot of powder underneath my eyes, so then... Oh yeah, I smell good. I don't like really like chunky bottom lashes because like, it makes my eye looks like a tarantula.
You were doing hair and taking wig orders.
Mm-hmm.
What happened?
You know, what happened was, munch, munch, crunch, crunch.
You don't shut the fuck up.
And I am here to get all this lunch.
Okay, okay.
Come on out, Silky!
I'm freaking out. I want to go ahead and say hi to her, but freaking Silky took her.
Go through you hoes like a red devil!
What's wrong? How you doing?
I just turned 21 last month.
I could be your grandmother, girl.
I'm so gagged about that, 21.
Oh, no, yeah. Youngest girl.
Like it's a fucking sample sale.
Plastique Tiara.
Oh, look, it's Lady Bunny's attractive sister.
But where is her carrot?
Silky, how does it feel to be in the bottom three? Oh!
The shade.
Plastique Tiara.
She can watch Drag Race from space with those antennas. Uh-huh.
This look is like Plastique, like evolved into mega evolution. This is the ultimate Plastique form.
I died and got to heaven?
I smell something burning. It must be Plastique. Woo! Come on down, girl. Woo! Get it. Woo! Oh my God. I didn't need those anyway, honey. Oh my God. Oh my Lord.
Plastique Tiara.
I'm serving Madame Butterfly.
The hairiest butterfly I've seen in a while.
I don't mind a hairy butterfly.
Meet Jinx Monsoon.
Hi, Hi. Jinx.
So good to meet
There's
you.
There's an unaccompanied minor here.
Hello. So good to see you.
She threw the T.S. Madison at the man. Girl, can you imagine she go overboard?
That's not a match, but a very good try. Plastique Tiara.
Hi.
Thank God you named yourself for your beauty and not your personality, because Plastique Bag just doesn't have the same ring to it.
Plastique Tiara.
Hi.
I'm looking for a new apartment. How much are you charging for the vacant space between your ears?
Part of a ray, part of a ray. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Part of a ray, part of a ray. Ga, 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 ga. Ha, 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 ha.
All right. That cat got alopecia. She's thick. She need to be put down.
Bitch.
Thank God, I was starving.
Plastique.
I use feathers, cork, bark, dry flowers, and everything worked together beautifully.
We were rooting for you. We were all rooting for you. How dare you?
Congratulations, you are the winner of this week's challenge. You get to assign the trunks.
Silky. I won Violet's case. Violet.
Which trunk are you going to give Scarlett?
I'm gonna give Scarlett Violet Chosky.
Brooklyn has beat me for both of them. I hate her. No, I'm just kidding.
I love you. I hope you win.
And as they say in the Bible, love your hair, hope you win.
Before I give y'all anything, y'all let me know if my daughter over here, Miss Plastique, has she been fucking up over here?
Oh, I mean,
where we start? Plastique, girl, if you come around that corner and have me act like a stage mom from Toddlers and Tiaras.
Go, Katie.
Oh, barefooted. I love it. We've gone over this a lot, bitch. Come on, bat your eyes. Do it like we do at the house, at the pageant. Okay, not too crazy now.
Host is her mama.
Oh, y'all thought I was done.
Okay, she's disqualified.
Are you sure you're in the right place? Plastique Tiara.
And I'm giving a full-on pony.
You know, that ponytail reminds me of Ariana Grande. Do they know you're here?
No. And I've seen a lot of unhappiness in my family. Resulting of me. So, all I've known is to just hide it away. You'll always be my baby.